with Canadians Abroad, here with Royce Clayton, who is a renowned shortstop. And you're on the Blue Jays?
I was.
You're on the Red Sox? You know, baseball has a lot of heart, and like a lot of sports, but I just find, you know, and talking about baseball movies, I was actually at the Toronto Film Festival talking to some sportscasters, actually, about there was a lot of sports movies this year in the festival. There was Goon, hockey movie, Breakaway, another hockey movie, and Moneyball. And you were in Moneyball,
I was.
There's been some great reviews. I actually haven't seen it yet. Yeah. I'm dying to see it. And a lot of people have said this movie has a lot of heart and is a really well-done movie and really is a great reflection on the industry. Can you add anything for our viewers and tell us what the experience is like working on this?
Billy Beane was kind of like the forefather of that whole system with Oakland. And the movie reflects that and it portrays that in a good light, I think, and does a good job of trying to bring the awareness out, because it's, you know, it's not really that interesting, but anytime you bring Brad Pitt into it, it becomes interesting for the females and the foreign markets and everything. But being a part of it, being able to work with Brad Pitt, Philip Seymour Hoffman, Bennett Miller as a director, Jonah Hill, it was a pleasure as, you know, an amateur in this industry to work with those quality type people. And again, I think the movie from the book and the translation, all the things they had to deal with, I think they did a good job of bringing it to film.
Can we expect to see you doing any more movies or any more Hollywood stuff?
You know, really, I'm looking at doing some coordination and consulting for Jackie Robinson's story. I was the first person to endow a scholarship through the Jackie Robinson Foundation, so it's dear to my heart. And I'd like to try to say, you know, at some point in time, I have an involvement of bringing his life story to film. So it's starting to happen now. And, you know, those types of things I'm interested in. I don't want to go too far out of my comfort zone. I'm a baseball guy now. I'm not going to try to be Denzel or nothing. But, you know, anything I can do as far as anything that I'm passionate about, which, you know, baseball and other things, I'll be more than happy to be a part of it.
Well, thank you so much for chatting with us at Canadians Abroad, and I wish you all the best of luck in the next couple days in the golf competition.
And thanks again to all the Canadians out in Toronto. I enjoyed my time in Toronto, and go Blue Jays.
Go Blue Jays. Samantha Goodstadt, and you've been watching Canadians Abroad.